Is it true that you are attempting to get to medical school? Well, you should watch this. Hello everyone, welcome to this video. I'm Tisha, and today we're going to talk about how to answer this burning question. Tell me about yourself. But first, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you won't miss any of my videos. So how frequently do you talk about yourself? I wonder every day. Tell me about yourself is an ordinary question that, without a doubt, you have answered before. Then why the interviewers ask for it? This is an open inquiry intended to see where you decide to take it. They need to realize you more as a human. It's your time waiting to pass on the significant things, which recognize you from different candidates and exhibit that you are a magnificent counterpart for their school. In other words, this is your opportunity to show how exceptional you are. Now you are getting nervous, right? Take it easy. Fortunately, you can get ready ahead of time and use this question for your potential benefit. Impress the interviewer and show what might make you an incredible doctor and why you are the best fit with their school. But first, what not to do? Avoid repeating information like your age, where are you from, where did you study, what do you want to be a doctor, and more. Keep in mind, they already know that about you. Except, why do you want to be a doctor? But that is a question that you can address better later. Better center around your passion, personal attributes, and hobbies. Again, you as a human. Try not to make it sound like a list.
About myself, yes, I am dynamic, easygoing, down to earth, and I'm very passionate about health. And on my free time, I like to cook, do workout, and go around with my friends.
Make a fascinating story.
Sure, I appreciate being dynamic and practicing good eating habits. This keeps me adjusted and gives me a typical territory of interest with other people who are in need of well-being. On my spare time, I appreciate cooking for my loved ones. This is the most ideal approach to impart my chance to whom I love. Oh, what a beautiful flag from Mexico.
As you can see, it's so important what you say as your body language and your facial expressions. Consider that if you make a good connection with the interviewer, they will battle to get you into their approaching class. But remember, there are not good or bad answers. It's all about your confidence and your ability to listen intently. Doing that, you will answer correctly. So, if you're ready to get ready to answer this question, click on the link here to schedule a new initial consultation and take a shoot at your aptitudes. It's your time waiting to pass on the significant things. It's your time. God.